Hey everybody, I think we're going to kick things off here. My name is Peter Granham. We're going to play you a couple songs. Some I wrote, some I didn't. Let's have some fun with it. There. He is an Ontario musician. He's actually one of the first musicians I ever saw. He actually the only guy that would come touring around my hometown of Millbrook, Ontario, a town of 2,500 people. And so he was a big influence on me, and I'm glad you like that tune. So this is an original here. It's called Dweezil. It's about Dweezil Zappa. I hope you like this one. Thank you. song. Keep the originals going here. This is a tune I wrote called Goddamn Right. and here goes nothing. Okay, we'll jump right into it. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we'll keep those originals going here, I think. This song called Tell Nobody Nothing.
Right.
I think we'll jump into that, Tim. What do you think?
Yeah.
All right.
That's not necessarily about that.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Don't know.
All right. We're excited. This is Tim's debut on harmonies here, so we're all real excited. We just want to make everybody really aware, because
yeah,
that makes things way easier, right? My experience. For Tim right there. That was so fucking hey, guys. Thank you. Keep the originals going here. This one is called Nowhere in Tacoma. It's on the soon-to-be-released EP we're doing in August here. Again, my name's Peter Graham. These guys, I guess, are going by the Feel Goods these days, or I don't know, whatever they tell you when you talk to them later on. That's what they're called. But this is Tim O'Reilly here on bass, Dave Gibson on drums, Nathan Gray on pedal steel here. We're going to play a couple more tunes for you.
Tears.
Hope you guys like it. There's another original here. Apparently it's my mom's favorite here. Some call it the saddest, but it's my mom's favorite. Makes sense. So let's do that. Here we go. Here goes now. Yes, you know, seen that look as you tighten up your overcoat and you leave me on the hook across this town. Yes, I lie to myself. I conjured up these moments and I drowned it all, my doubt. What a lark. Got so broken, desperate, didn't know just how to start. And I'm a fool to love you, just a fool to love you, just a fool. Found work in another town. It was 18 above the table and I was turning it around. But you got bored Christmas time. You found yourself unknown and sure enough it was mine. Thank you. Thank you. We'll pick it up here, guys. Don't worry. All right, actually, I was thinking about this song today. This is a song called Home by Saturday. And I realized when I first moved to the city, I ran into this songwriter in Toronto. I was so excited about it. I passed him on the sidewalk, and I literally just did like a 180 while he walked by. I was so excited about it. And I remember because I got home, and I told all my roommates about it. I was like, I never believe who I ran into today. I ran into Hayden on the sidewalk. It's crazy. Literally nobody knew what I was talking about. Nobody. So the key to a celebrity story is other people need to think they're a celebrity as well. That was my mistake. I was pumped, and I was alone in that. But keep that in mind when you're telling a celebrity story. That's two of us, I think. This is the newest tune. I'm excited to play it for you. Scary time for everybody. Let's do it. Awesome. Thanks for letting us try that one out here. Appreciate it. All right, we're going to continue on to a cover here of Fred Eagle Smith. I hope you like this one too.
Decided to add the support vocals at the end just so it didn't seem super vain.
No, I'm great.
And he's a pretty vain guy, but with it coming down for a public appearance. So.
That's it. That's why I wore my finest white shirt. The whitest.
He tried really hard to get pizza sauce on before the show and he failed. So. Give him a hard time about that after the show.
Get enough napkins rested in his collar here. Alright, we got a couple more songs for you. This next one's a cover of my favorite songwriter, a guy named Jason Isbell. It's called Speed Trap Town, and I hope you like it as much as I do. Thank you. said it's none of my business, but it breaks my heart. I dropped a dozen cheap roses in the shopping cart. Made it out to the truck without breaking down. I guess everybody knows you in the speed trap town. It was a Thursday night, but there's a high school game. I sneak a bottle up the bleachers and forget my name. It was 5A bastards running shallow crawls. It's a boy's last dream and a man's first loss. And it never did occur to me to leave till tonight. There's no one left to ask if I'm alright. Sleep until I'm straight enough to drive, then decide if there's anything that can't be left behind. Doctor said Daddy wouldn't make it here, but the holidays are over and he's still here. How long can they keep you in the ICU? See the veins through the skin like a faded tattoo. Was a tough state trooper about a decade back, when that girl who wasn't mama caused his heart attack. He didn't care about us when he was walking around, just pulling women over in a speed trap town. And it never did occur to me to leave till the night. When I realized he'll never be alright, sign my name and say my last goodbye, then sigh. There's nothing here that can't be left behind. Roads got blurry when the sun came up, so we slept a couple hours in the pickup truck. Drank a cup of coffee by an Indian mound, 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town.
All right, thank you. I think this will be our... thank you. Just tune her back up here. I think this will be our last tune of the night. But stick around, we got more music in store. We know where the music's playing.
just wanna celebrate. See the shine in your eye. Because I'm still in love with you. Because I'm still in love with you. I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you. On this harvest moon. Thanks, everybody. My name is Peter Graham. Tim O'Reilly, Dave Gibson, Nathan Gale. You have a residency here at Whalen's Gates, the second Saturday of the month. You want to come out then?
Be great to have you.
And I have doubt that anyone has ever been solely good. But mama, how could you? And I keep wasting all my